anybody? I said this is... Hello? To whoever is in the prison, are you there? What's your status? Hello? Can you... hear me? Hello? God damn... Check, check. Barry! Jerome, what's going on? Over.
Good. You found something that fits.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the Resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Hope we can resolve them soon.
What the?
Thanks, Deputy.
Hey, you! Come here a second. Come here. Yeah, you. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away. Thank you.
You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
Sun comes up and this place is a regular Shangri-La.
Hard to believe the collapse will soon be upon us.
Feeling lost, you just keep an eye out for white icons on your map and compass, and they'll give you an idea of what to do next.
There will come a time when we no longer see the sun.
Got warm real early this year.
Either my mind's pl- What happened?
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I've got a bone to pick with that cult. if you...
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Custom run all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.